lost wandering soul trying to find where I belong. And I'm looking for a place where it feels alright to be wrong. Just a loudmouth, hard-headed, fool-hearted, stubborn old son of a gun. Chip off the old block with a chip on my shoulder that weighs a ton. All I know for sure is that nothing is forever. And all that matters is how we get along together. Life gets harder every day that I get older. I hope I figure out why I'm here before it's over. Take my pick, I have them all. And I've had those days where I search my pockets for a nickel and a dime. And I've had those days where trying to make money was a waste of my time. I've had shiny brand new leather penny loafers. And I've had torn up used old tennis handed over. And all I know for sure is that nothing is forever. Tomorrow, so I'm gonna live for today. Been from five-star hotels to cockroach motels and Rodale Drive retails to thrift store resales. I've had chauffeur town cars to an old broken down car. It ain't what happens to you, it's what you do about it.
Hi, my name is Bailey Nelson. I'm currently studying abroad in Brazil. I was going to go outside to show you the capivaras, which are giant rat things, but it's 104 degrees outside, so I'm just going to stay inside. But I do want to tell you a quick tidbit about the exchange life. Parents, I just want you to know that your child is going to have numerous opportunities to experience the generosity and kindness of others. Whether it's a stranger, a Rotarian, someone is going to be willing to give them the time and show them the kindness for them to understand the language or the culture or even just help them get through the day. And so I just want you to know that at the end of the day, regardless of the language barrier, the cultural barrier, the whatever barrier, that your child will be loved by someone. And I guess, yeah, kudos.
Hello. Congratulations on being selected. That's really awesome. It's going to be the best time of your life, no doubt. Seriously, no doubt. I am Brevin Percy from Rhineland, Wisconsin, and I am the RYE 6220 outbound president of 2014-15. And so, I was asked to share a couple of, or answer a question or two, and so I will answer about one thing that I wish I would have known for, or something I wish I would have known at the October conference last year. So at the October conference last year, I wish I would have known two things. First, I wish I would have known about that, you know, exchange life is the life. It is life. And you won't wrap your head around it until you're there, like in your country, but seriously, it is the best 3 years of your life. The second thing I would like to share is that you should be open-minded. I wasn't open-minded to the people. I was like, dude, these people are freaks. Why do I have to be with these people? I didn't realize that they were going to be the best, my best friends. You know, for 3 years plus, hopefully. You make so many friends through exchange. It's crazy, it's awesome. So, just be open-minded, open to everybody, and yes, they're freaks, but it's awesome, and you know, I really hope I'm a freak now, too. So.
At the September conference, I wish I would have known what I was getting myself into. Maybe. I mean, not that it was bad, but it's definitely a ride. Be honest, I was just going along with the journey. I don't know what I wish I would have known. Okay, sorry, Katie. If I could tell the parents one thing, it would have to be to the parents, I love you, I don't even know you. But I love you. You're all amazing. You're letting your little baby bird fly out of the nest and into the big world. You made the right choice. This Rotary program is once in a lifetime opportunity, and you won't regret it. This program has changed me personally because I know for sure that I'm not the same person I once was, even if it's only been 2 months. I've learned so many new things. I think differently, and I act differently,